If you've been using your Mac for a while, you've likely accumulated duplicate files that take up valuable storage. This guide shows two methods to find and remove them. Method 1, find duplicates using a smart folder in Finder. This built-in feature allows you to identify duplicate files manually. How to use it? Open Finder. Go to the Finder menu, click File, and select New Smart Folder. Click the plus button in the top right corner and set your search parameters. For example, to search for duplicate photos, set up filters like Kind, Image, Extension, JPEG. Sort the files by size. Open files with the same name or size to check if their content is duplicated. Move unnecessary copies to the trash. Method 2, a quicker way to remove duplicates on your Mac is with the free app Duplicate File Finder. How to use it? Download and launch the app. Select the folders you want to scan and click Find Duplicates. Once the scan is complete, review the list of all duplicate files. Choose the duplicate files you want to delete. Click Review and Remove, then confirm the action. Also, you can use the Auto Select button to automatically select duplicates. The application will leave only one copy in each set of duplicate copies. Duplicate File Finder is the most efficient way to clean up duplicates on your Mac. It supports external drives and cloud storage and is fast, safe, and easy to use.